Tusker FC reaped maximum points in the only Kenyan Premier League game of the day, edging hosts Zoo Kericho 1-0 at the Kericho Green Stadium. Timothy Otieno's lone goal from the spot proved to be the difference after 36 minutes. Three games are lined up for tomorrow.